Hi friends, I'm Nageshwa. Welcome to my channel ITBird143. You are watching Microsoft Office Excel 2007 tutorials. In this tutorial, I will show you how to create custom lists in Microsoft Office Excel 2007. If you frequently use same set of data in the Excel sheet like employee names, product names, city names and so on, no need to type them every time. We can create a custom list with this information. This will save our time and reduce the errors. Open Excel 2007. Excel includes several built-in lists, including months and days of the week. Let's type Sunday. Click and drag from the lower left corner of the cell. And when we release the mouse button, autofill feature automatically fill the cells with required built-in list. We can also do this with the abbreviations of the days of the week. Autofill also works for the numbers. Autofill also works for dates and times. And we can enter any of the items in the list and automatically we will get the rest of the items using autofill. If we drag more than 6 cells for the days of the week, Excel wraps around to the beginning of the list. So to know how Excel creates these lists, click on Office button, select Excel options. In popular tab under top options for working with Excel, we can find Edit Custom Lists. Click on this. Now it will show all the built-in custom lists. We can type abbreviations or full names to get these lists. Now to create our own list, click in list entries and type the information and add a comma between two list items. And we can also copy and paste the data created in other applications. And after adding all the information, click on add, then it will be placed in the custom list. Click OK. In Excel options, click OK. After this, let's type any two values. And click and drag from the lower right corner of the cell. We will get our custom list. We can also type the values from middle. And if you want to create the list in reverse order, click and drag. Then it will print the list in reverse order. And if you want to skip alternative months, let's type December. And after that, type October. Click and drag. Then it will print the list with alternative months. We can also create the custom list from the data that we have already entered in the Excel worksheet. For this, again, click on Office button, select Excel options, click on Edit Custom List, click the button next to Import, and we need to select the cell range. Again, click the button and click on Import. Then it will be placed in custom list. Click OK. OK. Now let's create the list. Now onwards we can use this again and again without retyping them. Like this we can create custom lists in Microsoft Office Excel 2007. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please click on like button and please share this video with your friends. And please visit my channel ITBird143. To watch more latest uploaded videos, and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you friends, have a nice day.